Chevrolet off the final corner. Matt Kenseth trying to win it for the second time. Here comes Junior to the outside. Side by side with Kenseth. He runs out of time. Matt Kenseth wins the Daytona 500.
I tip my hat.
Hey everyone, this is Russ out on rosstv, coming to you live from the living room. What you heard in the intro was Matt Kenseth winning the Daytona 500. I'd rather have fucking Earnhardt win it. Oh god, it's the worst. Ugh. Oh, it's brutal. Oh, Tony just couldn't get nothing going. But it's alright. Well, I would like to congratulate Stephen Tom Svirskas on picking Matt Kenseth as the Daytona 500 winner. Now you get a 5-minute dedication. Well, what do? Well, your boy ran pretty well today. He has the most no charisma in sports. Even the announcer wasn't excited. You should listen to the race, the first 15 seconds. The announcer wanted Junior to win. Hell, I hate Junior and I'd rather have him win. But, it's okay. He's in the Best Buy car. So he's going to get all the Best Buys after the race. Dale Jr.'s women, Dale Jr.'s beer, his Amp Energy, his naming rights, whatever. But, you know, it's ridiculous. And if it wasn't for Juan Pablo Montoya's 3-hour incident, you know, it's whatever. Ew. Yep. But, man, I still got 3 more minutes to do the dedication. Why did you pick, answer this one for Steven. Why did you pick Matt Kenseth off all people? He's always top 20, but he won a championship a few years ago by accident, but, you know. He's won 2 of the last 4 Daytona 500s. I have never met 5 Matt Kenseth fans in my life. I met more Greg Biffle fans than I met Matt Kenseth fans. And, oh, what else? Who knows? You are the man. Well, I wonder if you could pick the NCAA tournament correctly. That's the real question. But, another question for you. How do you think the Cleveland Browns are going to do this year? They can't do any worse than they did last year. But, you know, the Indians, they should be better this year. Their starting pitcher finally told the truth. Now we know his name is Roberto Hernandez. Well, that's a relief, I guess. And hold on 1 minute. There's. Sorry. Oops, sorry. But, what else was I going to say about you, Stephen Svirskas? Oh, man, I'm getting bored doing this. There's no reason why this man should have won. It's like, it's a bigger shocker than Trevor Bayh winning. No charisma, no nothing. And he's from Green Bay, he's from Wisconsin, for crying out loud. The only thing they got is Aaron Rodgers. Only reason they had Aaron Rodgers is because Brett Favre was thrown out of there. It's cool. I can't hate on that too much, I guess. But, hope you enjoy the video. You got extremely lucky. Admit it, you got lucky. No way he wins the championship this year. If he wins the championship this year, I will ban my Facebook for a year if Matt Kenseth wins the title. It ain't gonna happen. He's lucky. But, congrats on the big win, Stephen Svirskas. And I gotta get going. I got bitches and hoes to attend to in my room. As usual. I'm kidding. I'm just fucking with you guys. Alright, I'll see you later, everybody. In a second.
And they wanna see me pick back up, well, where'd I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it, please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know.
Yeah,
they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise.
Tony Stewart was the champion last year. I want you to remember that.
Happened over time. She says they missed the old Drake. Girl, don't tempt me. If they don't get it, they'll be over you. That new shit that you got is overdue. You better do what you supposed to do. I'm like, why I gotta be all that? But still I can't deny the fact that it's true. Listen to you expressing all them feelings. Soap opera rappers, all these niggas sound like all my children. And that's who you thinking is about to come and make a killing. I guess it really is just me, myself, and all my millions. You know that they ain't even got it like that. You gon' hype me up and make me catch a body like that. Cause I live for this, it isn't just a hobby like that. When they get my shit and play it, I ain't even gotta say it. They know. They know. On the rise, fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know.